Alright guys, welcome back. This week we are going to be doing another painting, but I'm gonna give you another use, but a cuter use. I feel like last time that we did this, it wasn't a good one. This one, I compared it to like maybe different books, different like themes and movies or anything like that that can like lead you, or like right now I'm gonna basically use some of these to show my favorite movies, but in book form, or even some TV shows that I'm currently watching. So I have this like reflective one. It's really hard to see when it's like this, but when there's like direct light flashing at it, it like reflects. It's a reflective fabric. So I'm gonna be putting it on a painting, making it look like it's a bookshelf. Then I'm gonna add the bookshelf, like the book shelvings are gonna be this. So I'm gonna put Mod Podge on it, and then I'm gonna paint it on. I don't know. I'm just gonna put some on the back so it can lightly stick, and then I'll do one top coat layer at the end. But yeah, let's see how that goes. So take out your paintbrushes, paint, and I would say acrylic so it dries nicely, like matte. And then fabric strips that I pre-cut. And they can be different sizes. They can be thick, small, whatever you'd like. Just, yeah. All right, without further ado, let's get started. So I'm gonna start off by doing some light sketching on it, just so I know where everything's going. I'm gonna take out a ruler. Alright, so basically I went ahead and finished this. I colored a little on off the sides. And then I have a random batch right here, but it's okay because we're gonna paint over it anyways. But now we're gonna go in and add some detail, different colors. So right here with the brown that I did, I can kind of see some different shades. I meant to not make it solid, that's okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and go in with some other ones and just slightly just kind of make it look like it's blending in, but not really. So just kind of go in and make lighter colors. I'm gonna go back in with the darker, but not too light either. Now to add the black. This one I'm just gonna squirt directly on. Alright, so it already semi-dried, so now we can go ahead and start painting it, but I want to make sure this was straight, so because I think I overlapped it on some of them more than I should have. So now that I have those on there, we're gonna go ahead and paint them white. I'm gonna paint them white. Alright, so this is the part where I'm going to start grabbing my fabrics and then start laying them out, making sure what goes where. All right, you guys, thank you. You reached the end of the video. Literally, my hair is up and out of the way because when I put Mosh Posh, that stays forever. So once I put this on, I cannot risk it. But hopefully you guys like it. I decided to make mine different themes. So most of it is Disney. I'm going to go ahead and give you guys a second, see if you can guess all of them. Let's see. So this one's Princess and the Frog, Jurassic Park. We got Finn and Jake, you know, Adventure Time. Then you have Sally. I picked a little bit of different colors. I was struggling with that one. And then this one, I made it Clueless, the movie. I'm actually going to add one little more pom-pom. So one sec. Or was I? Yes, so I added the pom-pom, and then, so that one's Clueless, because, you know, her little pen. Then we got Mike Wazowski, you got Sleeping Beauty, I did the little rose in there. Then you have Sally, then you have one of the Minions. This one's from Up, it's the book for their adventure. This one's Alice in Wonderland, if it couldn't be obvious with the checkerboard. And then this one's my favorite, it's going to be WandaVision. So this one actually with light, I don't know if it'll do it because of the... because of the glue, but basically this one, it's reflective, so if you direct, like, if you throw direct light at it, it'll just glare and it'll reflect. It looks really cool. And then we have Rapunzel, then Kick-Ass, and Toy Story. This is a little funny. I did it more like Woody. I should have done Buzz Lightyear. That would have been cooler, purple and green, but there was already a lot of purple and green everywhere else. So but yeah, thank you guys for joining me. This is our link tree, and that one connects to our Facebook, Instagram, and our YouTube. And then, of course, we also have our email if you guys want to go ahead and contact us through there as well. But without further ado, that's the end of the video. So thank you guys. See you next week.